Sharks and Ducks. Whoever put the schedule together was thinking, put Anaheim in here in the final game of the homestand. Give everybody something to get excited about, and that's what we've got for you. Fifth and final meeting, these California rivals.
Lean on each other. You got to try and win your battles here tonight. We'll talk about that when you get to the keys. It'll be a tough contest for both teams.
Puck filtered through to the net on a pass intended for the leading scorer, Rickard Rakell. Now it comes in front and they score! Patrick Eaves on the first shift of the game, and the Ducks lead. Getzlaf and Rakell get the assist. And now Hurdle hits the goal post. Could have tied it if it's another inch inside.
Nice low play out of the corner to the right of Bernier, and good chance for Sorensen.
Breakaway pass, Kessler, he hits the goal post. Ducks are back at full strength as it's cleared to center by Getzlaf. Cogliano comes over the line with Silverberg. Here's Getzlaf, Ryan Getzlaf, waiting, passing, and Jones with a big save off Cogliano. Bieksa to the net, Jones stops that. Puck still moving. Silverberg has it behind the net. Now Lindholm. And his pass comes off a stick. Here's Haley out of the penalty box. Saved by Bernier as Michael Haley in on a breakaway. DeMello for Marlowe. He'll get it ahead. Here's Couture. Skates in. Can't get a shot away. Centers it. It went off Bernier. It was headed in, but he dives back and stops the puck. A lot of switching up, good puck movement so far. Marlowe across for Burns, and he broke his stick mid-shaft on that shot. Gets over to the bench to get a brand new one and rejoin this 5-on-3. Burns back onto the new stick now. Thornton for Couture, he scores! Pass on the tape, the quick release, we're tied.
Kessler changes the angle of his stick. Look at Patty Marlowe boxing out Hampus Lindholm. Couture has time right there. And I think that goes off the shaft of Josh Manson's stick. Look at Couture quickly. I think it might have. I don't know. But that thing went in the top corner awfully quick. No chance for Bernier.
Couture for Pavelski. Through center and into the zone. Back to the line. Burns just held the zone. Now Martin. And off the goal post by Couture on the tip. Here's Burns. That one hit Logan and it drops him. But Ward wins his battle in the corner with Botnin. Now Joel Ward. Motion off the puck from DeMello to the net. Marlowe, and he couldn't jam it home off the rebound.
Sammy Botnin. Yep. Josh Manson plays with a lot of poise.
Here's Sorensen. Cut, shoot, save, rebound. Oh, Haley had the backhand chance. It wouldn't go. Fired in by Couture, who has the Sharks' goal tonight. Now Silverberg. And here's a bounce to Marlowe, and Bernier with the save. Here's Pavelski, off on the wing, the shot saved by Bernier as Thornton tried to untie the game. Here's Thornton for Martin, and his shot blocked, and a breakaway for Jakob Silverberg. In alone, scores! And the Ducks take a 2-1 lead.
Jakob Silverberg off to the races, there's blocks Paul Martin's shot, and watch this quickening light release. Boom, just like that, top corner.
Actually, just keep on doing what they've been doing. Here's another break in front. Kasha in alone. Jones made the first stop. Kasha put it wide on the second. Sets it up for the captain. Doesn't like the look. Over to Silverberg. Here's Fowler. Takes it off his foot. Shoots Jones to save a no rebound. Rakell gets over the line. Now back for Corey Perry. Perry's going to take a shot, saved by Jones. He stopped the rebound, and then another one that came back to the net. Rakell fires, and that's blocked.
1 minute left to play.
Now Couture fights his way to the net. Wraparound try. Ward, save. Ward again, in front, and Bernier's got it. Joel Ward tried to get tricky and slide it on the ice to Marlowe, but Jonathan Bernier sniffed it out. Takes it up top, hands it off to Dillon. His shot saved by Bernier. Bodker back out front. Hurdle a couple of whacks at it. Back to Dillon up top. Martin to Burns. Gets it away. Tipped and blocked in front. Fowler's got it. Now a chance for Ward, and he's had a couple, just missed tying it. That was blocked, but Pavelski gets it back to him, and he's got a lane. Shoots, and it's blocked in front. Hit Lindholm.
Case in point, it's one of the few shooting lanes that Burns has had this evening.
Here's Pavelski. He'll take a shot, and Bernier's got it in his glove as Thornton tried to tip. Here's a 3-on-2 on a bad change by the Ducks. In front, Donskoy, saved by Bernier. And Ryan Kesler plays it up ice. Here's a 2-on-1. Silverberg with Manson. Shoots, saved by Jones.
Oh, what a save by Jones.
Rimmed around, Sharks on a line change. They get it completed. And here's a breakdown, Marlowe! And Bernier the save. It's still loose in front. The net teeters up and down. A shot by Burns. Now back to the point. Couture loads up, and that's blocked. Break it up as Donskoy lifts it in for Botker. He and Fowler tie up. Donskoy, Tierney, saved by Bernier, and he covers it up. Bumps it around for Martin. 4 minutes to go. Paul Martin, tip, Bernier a stop. Couture back for DeMello. Trying to keep it alive back there. Couture shoots. DeMello back out front. Bernier trying to freeze it. He gets a quick whistle. Here's Pavelski. Sends it down the boards. Vatanen in the corner. Under 10 seconds. Sammy Vatanen freezing the puck along the boards. Time wasting. Chance here. Backhanded by Pavelski. Blocked, and that's the game. The Sharks play a solid game. Jonathan Bernier terrific in net. 33 saves. And the Ducks win it.
Well, you said it. Sharks played well enough to win tonight. But they got stymied when they were in the offensive zone by a relentless defense and great goaltending for Jonathan Bernier as they win this game in regulation and pull within 4 points of the San Jose Sharks.